BB, my boy. Rada, give me a phone.
Bro, it's cool.
Yes, you are. What important things that I do not know about. Thank you. So besides, you're lost in the desert when there is an oasis in front of you. Check your radar. But you don't want to come here. A clear radar. Check it aside.
You messed up.
I messed up just like your last single, bro. For the past 7 months, we've been listening with you. You're 6, 8, and 12. Do you know what I'm saying? So sad, my brother. Excuse me. You know, everybody right here in Nairobi would want to be you. Every single artist, new artist, may have come and I think I could come away, my bro. So. And that's the reason why I hooked you up with this gig. Every young artist wants this. Huh? Check it. I'm going to call you. I'm going to blonde. I'm going now that's all news. I want you to tap to your creativity. I want you to write something new. I'm going to get you to so. I'm going to demo you. I'm going to wende. Ukaambie kakuwe kwa music video yako.
Bro.
And the moment you tell her that, she will come melting into your hands. Voila.
Bro, you're fucking disgusting.
Yes, I am, and I know that. So I want you to help me help you. So nataka uandike kitu safi, new music, so that we push next year New York. Sawa sawa. And that katilo na chikipange vio, kitu misi mama ili mboga safi kale ka blonde. Yenu itakuwa ni ticket yako. Wazi. Po? We, oya, niaje, itakap ticket yake. Umuru wama deingi eskiu sai sai. Bibi, my boy. If you are going to your studio, take it. Next year, I'm going to throw you a gig. What is it? Oh, yeah, cameraman! Get